let's continue talking about number 16, shall we? Because, Lotz, you have an interesting story about him.
Loved Ricky Middleton growing up. Somebody out there, please. I stumped our research department. I said, please find me the clip of when he scored a hat trick. Someone threw, obviously, lots of hats, but someone threw a cowboy hat out there. What does he do? He puts it down on the bench. It's one of my all-time favorite moments for Rick Middleton. He is the first professional hockey player I ever met as a kid. I'll never forget
it. How old were you?
It was at a Providence, Rhode Island Reds game, and he was coming up the elevator. I was, gosh, I couldn't have been any more than 8 or 9 years old. He came up the elevator. Think more like, what was John Travolta in? What was that famous
Saturday movie? Saturday Night Fever?
Think Saturday Night Fever look for Rick Middleton.
Right.
Big collars, kind of like a tan suit. He comes up, he's putting his jewelry on. I've got like a stick that I've somehow gotten from the game. I get him to sign it. It was a huge moment for me.
Nice.
Him along with that Boston Bruins team, quite frankly, it's really the reason why I'm here today, or the reason why I played hockey.
Wow.
I enjoyed watching the Boston Bruins play when I was younger. And then my other favorite was Peter Puck. But Rick Middleton, he was the player I really absolutely admired on the Boston Bruins.
Yeah, he was.
And nifty, shifty, weebles wobble, but they don't fall down. Yeah. You can say it a million different ways.
Yeah.
That was Rick Middleton. He was a great, great player.
Yeah, he was a terrific player. Really happy that he's getting his number retired. And the only thing I would add to it is that he was originally a New York Rangers draft pick, and it was a great trade by the Boston Bruins. They sent Ken Hodge, who was part of that great Bruins team from the early 70s. He was kind of long in the tooth at that time. Phil Esposito had gone from the Bruins to the Rangers. He wanted his old scoring buddy with there. Next thing you know, the Bruins end up with Rick Middleton, and the rest is history. He went
you
on to have a great
career.
You
know your history, because he was playing on the Rangers minor league team at that time.
Don't you saw him.
It was in Providence.
Yeah.